have three barriers you have to go across: technological, the psychological, and the economic. Mexico became self-sufficient in wheat in about 11 years. Pakistan in about 7 years. The world has now the technology to produce the food that will be needed for the year 2025.